Audio Jungle.
About his experiences and what to do and what not to do in the industry. So thank you, Michael.